Get ready for changes to many on-street parking rates in Seattle starting today. Out of 90 total locations and times, 36 rates are being changed. 30 locations will see the price increase because parking capacity is full or nearly full. The price will go down at the other six locations because they're not as busy as they were during the summer months. The city says price adjustments are part of a regular process to make sure that parking spots are available.